Why do you need Mr. Lawley's venomous tentacular in particular?
Simple. If I have it, then Lawley doesn't. Ergo, I can launch my business, and he must start all over again. I'm killing two snidgets with one stone.
What else is in Mr. Lawley's cellar?
All of Lawley's herbology supplies. He has quite the collection. Fill your pockets while you're there. Or to slow him down for a bit. And I can get my business going, minus any competition.
I'll get the venomous tentacular for you.
Marvellous. I know a fellow seeker of justice when I see one. Take as many herbology supplies as you like while you're in his cellar. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular. Remember, I just need that venomous tentacular.
Seems I need to find Mr. Lawley's cellar.
Depulsa! Arresto momentum!
This must be it. This must be the cellar. Now to find that venomous tentacular. Better not let Mr. Lawley see me. Hello, Hamora. Tentacular.
Confringo!
Confringo! Defendo!
So many spiders. It's a wonder they haven't taken over.
Confringo! Expelliarmus! Bombarda!
Now that I have the venomous tentacular, I should return to Mr. Barnes.
Any luck retrieving a certain friend of mine from a former friend of mine?
Accio!
Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Ha! Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
Of course. Glad to hand it over, frankly.
I shall make an ocean of galleons, and Lawley's business will be sunk. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Oh, to see the look on Lawley's face the next time he wanders down to his cellar.
without her.
Hello? Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr...
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilising magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows what they'll do to her? She could be flogged, skinned, gutted and stuffed. I assume... Oh, Biscuit.
A mooncalf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening, wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. But now I can't imagine life without her. Mooncalves are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures. But I've seen great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
How kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnuff's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Time for a jaunt, I'd say. Faster! No need to race now, my friend. Poachers! Garnuff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Myself. I really have.
Confringo! Defendo! Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Protego! Well. Stupid! Bombarda!
No one like one of my own and dip the tell of it!
Not let's play, shall we?
Accio! Depulsa!
Reducto!
Confringo!
Expelliarmus! Defend us!
No!
Accio! Capulso! Defend us!
The beasts are safer now.
Reparo! Alohomora.
Now then, which one of you is Biscuit?
Levioso!
All right, Biscuit. Let's get you back to Garnif, shall we?
You fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Garnif, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
Thank you.
out some sightseeing. Slow down now. There we go.
My mind is playing tricks on me.
Quiet as a crap.
You won't stop me.
Monkey, a little beastie of the room.
There you are.
I'm glad to see you found your way to Pitapon Ford. Delightful place.
Fringo! Defendo! Expelliarmus! Bombarda! Confringo! Defender! Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Come after my livestock, I'll help.
What's more powerful than the dark? Even love, I reckon.
Revelio.
Yourself doesn't work as hard as you.
What do we have here? A demiguise. Mind now, demiguys.
Poachers come after my livestock. I'll show them who's in charge. When the forest calls...
Revelio. 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 Hello. Do you have a moment?
Yes, but just the one, I'm afraid. Running the shop keeps me rather busy. I'm the new proprietor, Indira Wolf.
Any whispers of anything going about the town?
There's a rampant dug bug on the loose. It's more aggressive than others and has some peculiar markings. It's making life miserable in Pitterpon Ford. I wish someone would do something about it.
Can you tell me more about yourself?
Oh, I haven't had a normal conversation with anyone for a while, so pardon me if I'm a little rusty. My father passed away recently, and I've been completely occupied with keeping the business afloat. I hadn't realised how much work went into running a shop. Inventories, maintenance, customers, bills, accounts, and on and on.
What can you tell me about your shop?
It may not be as fine as what you'd find in Hogsmeade, but I think we have a certain rustic charm all of our own. We sell all sorts of beast byproducts for potion making. Some of the rarer stuff, too. That all falls on me now.
I actually have to be off, but it was nice talking to you. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Leviosa! Capulso!
Enjoy suffering, do you?
Fringo, Defender, Protego, Stutzman. Confringo. Revelio. Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio. Confringo. Defender. Expelliarmus. Bombarda. Levioso. Lumos. Reparo. Accio. Depulsor. Revelio. Arresto Momentum. Glacius. Incendio. Descendo.